Now we're there.
Okay. Making a YouTube video.
I'm getting a little bit sick of the phone and the iPad.
There. I'm taking this. I'm taking a rock of it. Oh my god.
Now stay out of it.
Okay.
I'm losing my patience. Guys, just slow down. No, put this one here.
She charged
it? No, it's just that she charged it. I don't know. A cup of water. Half a cup of oil.
One cup of water, one half cup of oil, three whole eggs, 11, okay, one quarter cups water, one and a half cup of oil. Oh, wait, I read that wrong. Just 11 cup of water, 1 1/2 cup of oil.
Some of each?
Yeah. These are Easter colors, so we can do it.
Those are the ones that they make all the time.
I like the silver one.
Hmm?
I want it one silver.
Oh, these are all silver ones.
In the inside.
I have
them. Yeah. Oh. Which ones do you want to use?
One of these.
So
these are hard to take apart.
You do this whole pan and I'll do the other pan.
Oh.
Let me see this.
I need it. I'm going to use this.
Okay. There has to be another one with this one. These are hard to get out.
I'm fast. Two more. Two more. Two more. Two more. Guess the last one.
Oh, 24 is all. Okay, how much did it say? A half a cup of oil.
Cupcake is good.
Why do you have an extra one?
You can have an extra one.
Subscribe for a cupcake. And if someone subscribes on this video, then I'm gonna get them
and
a cupcake.
Turn that thing off. If we're gonna do this, get rid of the phone.
Not throwing it away.
Well, you don't need to be doing it now. I'm sick of those things.
I did Easter's.
Huh?
Easter's.
Easter's coming, isn't it?
Yes.
I need to get my Easter signs out and put them on.
Of course you do. Yeah,
I'm
like
a cup of water.
Every single holiday.
I'm just gonna crack eggs.
I guess I would.
You like to crack eggs?
Yeah.
I wanna get yolk on
it. Well, you gotta come over here on this side and do it.
Let's put a whole egg in there like a weirdo.
So it's three eggs?
Mm-hmm. Crack them in there so they don't get shells in the batter.
Yum. Eggs. Mm. This is going to be good. Dump the eggs in, Landon? No.
You don't want to dump them in here?
No.
Okay. Dump them in.
Yum, cupcakes. Mm-hmm. When you get some, put it in here.
Just calm down.
Maybe I have three mosquitoes.
Huh?
Maybe I have three bugs. Because one right here is itchy. And then one right here.
No, this right here. It's a big bump.
Yeah,
and then
I have
one
right here.
Don't like here. Oh, that's the bump that does bite just out there. And I've got one right here.
Yeah, I got one right here.
Yeah, right there.
And right here. Lady that your mom does crafts with. Mm-hmm. But she made it like red velvet.
Did
red
she?
Velvet.
Can you help your mom bake?
She doesn't like it.
She doesn't? Mm-hmm. Help your mamma? You tired? You gonna do it?
Nice. Get ready.
A beater.
Me.
You want a beater, Landon?
No. You get beater and that.
You can have them both.
Yay! Watch this.
Yes. Hold that up here. There.
Taste that pudding. The weird way of a pudding. But you already put your mouth in
there. Get it in there. Get it in your thing. Dishwasher. Oh my God.
What? You want a new one?
No.
The cold water helps.
I have some pepper juice that you can put on them too, and that really works good. My friend B made pepper juice. Okay. Shark.
Shark. Fish. Shark meat. Shark. Great White Shark is a... I used to watch this shark movie from...
Jaws?
Yes. My grandma has every single movie of Jaws. Not every single one. I used to watch it, but now I don't. Because I think it's creepy now.
I think it is too. Besides, people that go out swimming in the ocean are stupid. The ocean is dangerous. It's powerful.
So I don't like the ocean anymore. You used to like the ocean.
Well, I like the ocean, but you just don't go swimming in it. I like to sit and watch the waves. It's cold.
I get in the water a
little
bit.
Yeah.
Let's judge!
Finish that first. I don't want germs in there.
Then where? No, I'll give you each some. Where are you going to put yours in, Peyton?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, did you have a paper cup?
I'm going to put mine in here.
All right.
Can I just use those?
Yeah, just give me a minute. Okay.
Yum. Oh dear, that was spilled.
Nice, you put more sprinkles in there.
This will make it more yummier.
Mm. I like it how it is. It tastes like pudding.
It does. Sometimes I don't like pudding. The pieces
tastes
in
like
it.
Tastes like vanilla pudding with sprinkles in it.
Yum. Good.